Hello, beautiful people. How are you doing? I hope I meet you all in the best health ever. Your girl Laposh is back again to your screen. My name is Yemi and I am filming from Cairo, Egypt. Hey, Yemi lovers, how are you guys doing? As you guys can see by the title, by the thumbnails, by the title, by the intro, you guys know that this video is going to be an epic one. It's going to be a bomb. I said by the title, I'm just kidding. Guys, this is my second time filming this video and the weather is just like everywhere. If I miss something out in this one, I'll rejoin it from the other one and just, you know, join everything together to make a whole lot of sense to you guys. And I'm trying to make it more informative as much as I can, because I know not everyone watching me are all housemaids, you know. No, I know, but for you guys also to know what's going deep inside, because I like to make it more real. You know, more real, more valuable, more informative one for you guys, you know. Yeah, I think I'm saying a lot of, you know. So the story behind everything is going to reveal how everything happened. You can see the title, you can see the thumbnail, that is my life right now. You can see the intro, that thing, the gloves, the mask has become part of my uniform currently. So how everything started is this. I know my accent is gonna be a little bit today because I want to be serious. So when I'm serious, I use this accent so that I can, you know, I can be straightforward with you. There's no joking, kidding around, because this one is a serious issue. It's a serious matter. I decided on the 4th of December, which was Saturday at night around 5:30, whereby my boss mom came. I was cooking at that moment and she was like, everywhere smells like foods everywhere. I'm like, what are you saying, mama? I'm cooking, so it has to smell like food. So anyway, she went upstairs. As whenever she come like that, I went straight away after her to make her tea, because after that I'm not stepping upstairs anymore unless they call me to come and do something or make tea or something like that, because they might be discussing about family issue or something, and I can understand Arabic, you know. So, and my leg usually doesn't make sounds when I'm walking. Yeah, so not to be like I'm, you know, I'm starting to spy on them. That's it. So after like 1.5 hours, my boss called me upstairs and I had to go. And when I got upstairs, my boss was like, hello, you know, this morning, guys, I'm sorry, the weather is fluctuating and the color would be, you know, changing and all of that stuff, but just accept it like that from me. I've tried as much as I can. This is what I can, you know. I'm sorry. When I got upstairs, my boss said, Alush, you know why, you know, I went out this morning. I said, yes, I know you went out. And he said, you know, I went for COVID-19. I'm not gonna say the word because you know, my previous video I didn't get monetized on that because I say the word of R-I-G-H-T and the machine think that I'm saying something, you know, dramatically here. And I had to go for manual review for them to know that I'm not saying anything bad. But you get monetized after like 1,100. That's why I will not be saying the COVID-19 names. You guys know this virus. So my boss said I went for this virus test and I am positive. When he said so, I first think like I was dumbfounded and I started thinking that what's the difference between positive and negative. I know the positive and I know the negative. Positive is when there is something and negative is when there's nothing. And I was standing and I was dumbfounded and thinking like, what is going on, what is the difference and all of that stuff. And my boss mom was like, the next thing is that you will be packing your stuff and you will go home. And at that moment, that was how I felt at that moment. I was crying and I was asking that how we come across this. I was kind of like, what's going on? So my boss mom said, okay, you will pack your stuff and you will go tomorrow morning. And my boss said, no, she's going right now. I'm like, don't worry, I will take care of you. I will just, you know, bring food upstairs. You will not see me, I will not see you. And his mom said, yeah, it's okay. Like, then she can be using mask. And my boss insisted that I should go. And that's why I said my boss sent me back home. So he said, no, you need to go and you need to go for the test also. I'm like, what? So I was crying at that moment and they're like, you need to go. When it's okay, we will call you. Guys, as I was upstairs, I'm stupid. That was where how I felt at that moment. Like, I don't want to be like a bear that eats with the rich, and after the rich man has problem, then flew away. Like in my heart, they say, so that was the thing I did at that moment. So when I got downstairs was when I was like, oh my God, I forgot myself that, how about me? And funniest thing is that, guys, I have like blocked nose over a week. Prior to that time, I have a blocked nose and I finished the Otrivine bottle and my nose is still blocked. Then when I, that was when I was like, I hope I don't add these two. So I had to go grab the garlic. I smell it. I sniff it in and I can smell it. I said, okay. Then I put it on my tongue, like try to taste it. And I can feel the taste. You know the symptoms. If you have this, you won't be able to feel all this. Guys, one thing I want to say is that, do you guys know that? Possibly I might have got that. If not, that something happened. I was fasting a whole week of that week. I guess that was how I escaped through. The reason why I said so is that because I'm a kind of lady that eats while walking. I mean, W-O-R-K-I-N-G. When I'm walking, doing these wash dishes, that was when I get to eat. The reason why I'm doing this is that I'm just trying to give myself a self-discipline because, you know, I don't have any madam at home that will kind of tell me do this, do that. So whenever I finish eating, I feel like, oh, I want to sleep. So that's why I'm trying to give myself that self-discipline. So that's why I think the fast saved me. Me being fasting saved me because every time, you know, your girl, I put my hands in my mouth. But that is what I guess. I just think saved me. As I went down, I was trying to, you know, because I was cooking, trying to bring out the food in the oven and also, you know, round up my what I was doing. And my boss mom came downstairs and she started saying that, you know, Alosh, I love you before, but right now the love I have for you is more because of what you did upstairs. I'm like, what? She said, you did not scream. You did not run away. You did not, when you heard that your boss has this, I'm like, why would I run away? Because he's my boss, and when he's okay, I'm working for him. So when he's sick now, I have to take care of him. And the mom was like, hugging me. She was like, you know, every mother, when they discover an individual love their kids, the love they have that individual increase. That okay, the love that I have for you right now has increased. I'm like, really? That's not what is happening right now, mama. She said, and she started saying that, okay, you will go for holiday. She started touching me like that. You're happy now that you are going for holiday to meet your husband. I'm like, that's not the issue now. You're still thinking about my husband right now. Like, let's see how we are going to solve this issue of my boss. Stop thinking about me going to my husband or whatever. Is that the issue on the ground right now? That's not the issue. So yeah, I finished everything because they said I need to finish before it's 10 p.m. because I will not find bus to take me out of the estate anymore. I do what they say and I went home. The following day, I messaged my boss mom because they asked me to go for the test. I went, but they were like asking me that, do you have any COVID there? I don't want to say the word, do you have any COVID? 19 symptoms and all of that stuff. Then I said no, and they were like, why do you come? Do you want to travel? Do you want to nothing? So anyway, I, as you guys can see by the text, so, and I under it, I told my boss mom that, okay, that's where I'm going to. Mama, I'm not working. Like, I'm not working now, but I'm going to count those days that you guys told me to stay at home as a working days. You know, I don't know if they will come back after 2 weeks or after a week, or but because I have planned my life also, you know, and that's the reason why I said, okay, this is it, mama. I will still be counting these days as a working days. Really, I'm not the one that come out with this because I was like relaxed that okay, it will be like my holiday. But my husband was like, you need to think about it. Then that it comes to my mind that I've worked with one madam in 2014. Madam, don't let me say her name. She's nice. Story about madam. Madam is going to pop up right here. Go and check that video out. But come back to watch this video, okay? At this moment, have you guys clicked on that like button? If you haven't, click on that like button right now. Yeah, we call it button here. That's how we say it here, button. So click on that like button. And as you click, may God bless you and your family. Thank you. So as I was saying, yeah, that was the madam that makes me realize that, okay, when they travel or when anything happens and they ask you to go home for vacation, your vacation at that moment, and they ask you to go for vacation, they need to pay you for those days. So this madam has been doing that because she always deliver her baby in America. So she wanted to travel, and she has paid us before she traveled. And the second sister, we are two sister work, we are two Shagala working with her. And the second sister asked her, "Madam, why do you always pay us before you travel?" She said, "She's the one traveling, we are not the one traveling. She's the cause of this, right? So she has to pay us. If she doesn't pay us, what did she expect us to be eating? Because we are working for this money, and we have some stuff to sort out with this money." And we're like, okay. And number two or three, that did you know that if you found another job prior to our coming back, then we will go for another job. You guys kind of understand, like, we go for another job because she doesn't pay us. We don't know when she will come back. Even if she come back, those days that have gone, how are we going to regain the money? So she said so. And she also said she's using it to secure us, as in to stay with her in the job. So there's nothing too much attached to it. Like, that's when I get it, when my PA, should I say my PA, my boss, another boss, where I get say, okay, so that is where you need to get to know that those days that you are staying at home is not part of your holiday. So are you guys getting it now? It's not part of your holiday or your vacation. You need to know. Why I'm saying this is because there are people that do text, do DM me, do comment that they want to come here. I want you to get prepared for this, okay? Get yourself prepared. And for those that are into it already, try it, give it a try. Confront them and talk to them. They are human beings like us. As you need them, they need us. As we need them, they need us. As they need us, we need them. You know, it's something that we all work together. So try to talk to them. They cannot be cheating you every time because our body also needs this rest. So I'm not going to say RIGHT in this because I don't want any for it. So that's why I'm giving out this, because I can say I've experienced, because this is 10 years. And some people might say, what are you proud of about this? Yeah, I need to be proud of this is 10 years experience on this level, you know. So I am into it, and I'm still into it. And that's why, just for you to feel relief, no pressure of I'm tired of this job, oh, like that, you know. That's why I'm giving out this. And to those, okay, I've said those that are not into it, and those that are inside it, and we have people that can say their mind out immediately. I know there are people like that, they are watching me. So I'm just trying to make this video informative as much as I can. So not every time it's just like coming here, making people laugh, and no value things for them to learn. So Yemi lovers, thank you so much for your love and your support. I truly appreciate all of you here. So as I was saying, today is supposed to be the day I supposed to go for holiday, which is 19th of December. I will not be going because when they call me back on the 8th Wednesday, on the 8th of December, I did not come. I resumed back on Thursday, which was 9th of December. I was scared not to resume on the 8th because someone asked COVID 19 after 4 days, and he said that person is okay. I'm like, hey, I'm scared, you know, stuff like that. So I don't want to overdo it, and that's why I'm deducting one day on the 8th that I supposed to resume, that I didn't come because they called me early in the morning, but I didn't resume. So I deducted it. It happens to be on the 20th of December for my vacation. And while I talk about this with them, with my boss mom, she said we will talk about it tonight. So I will come back to feed you guys back the outcome, because I'm doing this to be real, so you guys will know. So whatever they say after that, I will come up again and tell you. I may not come be able to come up on screen. I may write it, or I may just give you guys on a random video, like holding my camera and talk to you guys what the outcome. Hey, me lovers, I'm back again. Like I said, I will update you guys how things go off with my holiday and all that stuff. I recorded the video on Saturday, I think 18 or 19. So when my boss mom said, I think it's on 19. Yeah. My thing, yeah, I think it's on Sunday. It was on Sunday. My boss mom said she will come and we will talk about it, like I told you guys. And she didn't come, or she didn't come on that Sunday. And on Monday, I called her again. On Monday, she come, and I talked to her. She said she will come at night on that Monday, and she did not come. And I was like, what's going on? Are you playing with me? Anyway, she first to warn me, like, what are you talking about? Like,
I've also said like, hey, you know, I must go for so and so because there's something that I use. I said it's about my health that I need to go to hospital, and it's true. I need to go to hospital. It is true. Let me be serious. So I told her, and she's like, she said, okay, they will talk about it. Anyway, finally they came yesterday, which was Tuesday. I supposed to have done this video yesterday, but I went to my boss sister's house to clean, and that's why I was not able to. So yesterday they finalized everything, and they were like, you can go anytime you want, but don't go on Sunday, on weekend, which is Friday and Saturday, so because your boss will need you on Friday and Saturday. So that's the update. You guys, you see, the first, like, my boss mom was first like, but you have gone for holiday, and she didn't say it, but I know that that's why she's stonewalling me, like, she doesn't want to discuss about it. She's just like, it's normal thing, like, but you have gone, you know, stuff like that. They are just kind of not wanted to discuss about it, but I kept bringing it up, like, I need to go, and this is very important. So this is what I want to tell you guys. Just know how to go, how you are going to, you know, do it with them. But never relent, never give up, and let them know that this is what you deserve. Like I said, I don't want to say R-I-G-H-T, you understand? So your girl is finally going for holiday. Yeah. And it's not counted. The days I spent at home is not counted. But I did as if, you know, I am favoring them. I'm going for 3 days. Meanwhile, I've spent extra 1 day at home. If you guys remember that I said I supposed to resume on the 8th of December. I didn't resume. I resumed on Thursday, which was 9th of December. Anyway, I started another month on the 21st now. But when I come back, I'll continue counting. Thank you so much. Yes, yes, yes.
So thank you so much, Yemi lovers. I hope you guys enjoy it. And yeah, support your girl. If you are new here and you like what you are seeing, click on that subscribe button. That's how we call it. Yeah, we say subscribe button. Thank you so much, Yemi lovers. You guys are amazing, because I know you guys, not everyone are housemaid, but you guys are here to support your baby girl. Thank you so much. Thank you all so much. So much for your love and your support, for your comments. Keep commenting, keep liking your baby girl video. I truly appreciate you guys. I lose my breath.